happy to.
Following the pattern of an original. Blah 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 blah. So that's interesting.
Yeah, this pattern that's also used on it is one which is also produced by Humphreys weaving
right.
Here in the UK.
Right.
And it's yeah.
Right.
They have.
Ceilings like that when you look if you're in the at the front of the Queen's apartment. So
oh, yeah, I
yes, they've got
the ceiling.
Yes.
Oh, lovely.
The family rooms are much plainer. So. But we were saying, you know, to get that sort of.
Thank you.
supposed to be it. I think it's started, perhaps it's a very impressive suite of
rooms
prepared. Yeah, tapestries.
Yes, this was all part of the 1672 extension of the house.
His little trademarks, I don't know, but he did.
It's incredible.
It's oil on plaster.
So that's a bit hard, isn't it? Yeah,
it's amazing.
The other ceilings and the rooms on this floor are pitched until you get to the end where you get to the Duke's private little room. It's called closets, but the sitting room is not dressing or washing.
Being Scottish, she can inherit the title of elegance. If she were English,